so focused on Luis Suarez as he warms up, and you can understand why. In a rich vein of form and topping the scoring charts, will he add more today on EA TV? Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And you can really sense the anticipation in the crowd ahead of kickoff, with their respective league seasons about to get underway. It's Dundee, and they face Heart of Midlothian.
Well, the atmosphere is incredible inside the stadium, Derek. There's a real sense of optimism amongst the fans about the new season and what it might bring. It's been a long wait, but hopefully we get a great game to kick their campaigns off.
Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. Francesco Acerbi plays alongside Nicolas Otamendi in central defence. And leading the line today is Luis Suarez. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. And no luck keeping possession. Suarez, excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Well, confirmation as we look at the table of newly crowned champions. I say that, but today is the day when they'll receive that much coveted piece of silverware. And then, Stuart, the party can really start in earnest.
Yes, it will, but they'll still want to put in a good performance today just to put the icing on the cake. It's been a great season for them, and they fully deserve their title win. They're worthy winners.
Hang on to the ball. Garner. He's got the right idea with that pass. And terrific defending to stop them progressing. Higuain. And just narrowly wide in the end. You know, Stuart, I think the words fearsome striker fit the bill when we talk about Luis Suarez. What do you expect to see from him here?
Well, he's their top marksman, but he's also a great all-round player. He just has that ability to go past defenders with such ease. Hopefully we see that again today.
Possession lost. Halliday. Pfeiffer has it. Outrageously skillful. Well, in the final analysis, it was good defending. Mackay. Was spot on with that challenge. Unable to keep the ball that time. And offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
McCarthy, and scope for them to produce something exciting. McCarthy has it. Garner. Suarez. It did look on for them, but not to be. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are.
Well, no surprise there. The hosts have enjoyed most of the possession, but with the talent they have on show here, the lack of quality in the attacking third has been a real disappointment. They need to play with more urgency to win this one.
Lost possession. Mackay. Andy Halliday. And it's with Benningame. Oh, he's given the ball away. And there to intervene. Opportunity to take the lead. And tucked home by Higuain.
Well, we can take another look now. It's great interplay between the two of them to start the move off. And the finish is so clinical. He just rolls it past the keeper, cool as you like.
Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Well, that's a well-timed pass. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back.
Well, here's the replay. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? Just look how he goes past his marker to get his shot away. That's a really good goal.
So 2-0 now. A super piece of play. Might be a chance here. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Delivering it. Well, no end product. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Jumin Q. And it's with Baningami. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Suarez. Luis Suarez with the pass here. And a goal! What a magnificent display! It's such a one-sided contest here.
Well, first of all, where's the defending? They're all over the place. But give him some credit, that's a good finish. Great composure.
Three goals without reply. Suarez, a real opening now. Oh, that is a superb save. Suarez takes the shot. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. They decided that now is the time to go to the bench. And there's the delivery. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Oh, the threat is there. Chances on. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. And now they have the ball back.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
The timing was perfect. It had to be. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Shot attempted. Well, they'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. McCarthy has it. Higuain. Oh, this is looking promising. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Mackay. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And the ball with McCarthy. He's going forward well here. Firing it in. And the keeper stretching to deny him. Can he deliver it with accuracy? A decisive clearance it was. And nicely. And here is Luis Suarez. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, here it is again, and it was never really in doubt, was it? He was always going to score from there.
Oh, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Well, he's had his name taken by the referee.
Well, he knew he was going to get booked. It's a poor tackle, really.
And so into the final 5 minutes. Jumin Kyu. Well, he missed the target and then some. Wide it went. The electronic board lets the fans know. And in with a real chance. Goodness gracious me! How about that for technique? You can't strike them much better than that.
Well, here it is again. And just look at this. It's such good technique. It's a wonderful strike from that range.
Some out and out pasting. 6-0. And there's the final whistle. In a way, this game had an academic quality about it. Everyone here, including the players, just waiting for the moment when they can celebrate their accomplishments. The trophy will soon be theirs.
Well, it's been a long wait, but it's worth it. Celebrating in front of their own fans, they've been excellent this season. They fully deserve to be the champions.
And that is a vivid picture of what we associate with this group of players. It's all about the team ethic. You can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
Yes, a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition, but my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth, and now they savour the moment.
Well, for some of these players, it will be the pinnacle of their careers. They just have to take it all in now and realise what they've achieved here. It doesn't come much better than this, does it? And just look at those fans. They've followed their club everywhere.
Really a match made in heaven between players and fans. And these celebrations are going to continue for quite some time. And now the players get to relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, these photos will be cherished for years to come, won't they? Certainly ones to show the grandchildren.
Well, that's a well-timed pass. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. Suarez. What a magnificent display! It's such a one-sided contest here. Suarez. Takes the shot. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Oh, the threat is that. Chances on. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. And the keeper stretching to deny him. A decisive clearance it was. And nicely struck. And here is Luis Suarez. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. The electronic board lets the fans know. And in with a real chance. Goodness gracious me! How about that for technique? You can't strike.